Jesus. Finished? Wow. That parried me. Sure what the best way to deal with that is, because she covers herself on all sides. When she does that, I guess stay close, dodge in close, angle it so I don't necessarily go fully past her, but land right behind her. I'm gonna have to untarget the second I do it, though. Better have to parry her. Iframes aren't necessarily viable because she has it's a lingering hitbox. Hang on, lady. Ow. Again, aren't you? Two. No, you're not. Damn it, I know better. Still hit me. follow-up. That's... Stopper. I'm dead. Wow. That sucked. Just bopped from across the map. The fire's doing fine. Either work. It's bonus damage. I don't necessarily need it, but it does help a little. And yeah, I'm just experimenting, seeing what she does when I do things like charge attack, etc. Jesus. I'll risk it. Ow. God. Twice. You're an asshole. Thank you. That was really fun. I enjoyed that. It reminds me of the Alon fight. But slightly more bullshit. Also, Crusader, welcome back for the fourth month. Seriously, thank you. Good to see you. Here are my stats. Oh dear. I made myself a snowball, as perfect as it could be. I thought I'd keep it as a pet and let it sleep with me. I made it some pajamas and a pillow for its head. Then last night it ran away, but first it wet the bed. Happy holidays, fuckface. Thank you, Lise. I think. Happy holidays indeed. I picked something up. Distracted. This. Oh, that makes sense. Actually, before I do that,
Garmin awaits you.
Shut up about Garmin.
Very well.
He's not important. There's a new boss in town. Her name is Lady Maria. I'm actually going to stop until I figure out what I need for.
Farewell, good hunter.
Blades. Jack is back and on the attack. Thank you. Very well fought. I thought you deserved this. Another small little present as congratulations. I'm always excited to watch you work. Here's hoping that her weapon doesn't suck. As always, boss, it's a pleasure to serve you. Jack. Thank you. I am hoping it doesn't suck as well, because I really like her blades. Fingers crossed. Have a good night, Renoko. Play through ruined. Why play through ruined? What happened? the doll was going to say something. Oh. Oh. Well.
Ganon awaits you. Go. Farewell, good. May you find.
I'll look it up later. I had no idea. Damn it. Ethander. 16 months. Jeez. Welcome back. Okay, this is pretty nice. Thank you, Thander. I don't know, though. Oh, that is unfortunate. Just in time for the holidays. Very sorry to hear that. It didn't seem like she was going to say anything different. She was saying the same thing about Garamond. But, yeah, I'll look it up later. Perfect. No. Gun clubs. 8 months in a row. Why do you all do this? Thank you. I don't know, I still feel like... Forty seconds. That is intense. I gotta say, I'm liking the hat. Wonderful. Are those flowers? Okay, that's just, I thought the flowers were part of the message. Well, that was drastic. Where are the blades? I would recommend resting, Lise. Let's take a look, just take a moment to scope this place out. Buddy Crystal Kitty, I go to the edge of the water and look down. Interesting. Sunken City. Are you an enemy? You don't appear to be targetable.
Bergamot, blasphemous murders, blood-crazed fiends. Torment for the wretches, by the wrath of Mother Cos.
Yeah, all right. You do your thing.
For the poor wizened child.
How do you cry, friend? What is playing that sweet, sweet music? Uncertain, Raven. Well, there's a lamp over there. Diving on it. Ooh, in their right mind. Looks like a shortcut for later. Are those things? What kind of ambush are we talking? That kind of ambush. turnip head. Well, turnip. I say turnip. I think it's a turnip. Turnip head. Thank you very much. 4 months. I'm very concerned for my safety. Thank you. And welcome back.